Missy is a very sensitive and low confidence horse, so a lot of the work done with her was meant on building her sense of security and her confidence in working with people and encouraging her to not get as upset about her surroundings and just willingly work through all of the things that she needs to work through, doing stuff like figure eights and back up over a pole that help her not start to anticipate what you're asking her, and that keeps her constantly guessing, which will build her confidence as she gets everything more and more correct.
Mm-hmm.
I help keep her focused by doing back up or sideways or putting her near a wall, somewhere that is secure, so that she can still move off without having that chance to run away or run forward out of the exercises that she's working through. She doesn't get it right. Stay really calm and just encouraging with her, asking her to, again, keeping it very a positive experience so that she's more likely to get it correct. If you get upset or angry with her, she'll just get more flighty and have lower and lower confidence.
Mm-hmm.
She's not. She's very, very sensitive and reactive to any aids or pressure, so you want to keep everything fairly quiet, very gentle, and then she responds very nicely to that.